day for her.
I'm leaving! Forever!
Guys, we're walking the whole high school because she wants to show off her dress. Okay, we're gonna do that thing that I did in 10th grade is when people write on me and say their goodbyes. So let's do that.
Oh wait, let me get you another
one. Okay, try again. You could write anything, just not anything like that.
I'm not good at it.
Yeah, Jacob, part two. I know his head is not exactly perfect or anything else, but I think I did a pretty good job. Good morning.
This is really them.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. I'm so scared. I don't want to grow up. What the heck?
That's exactly why I don't want. Like, it's just that. The fact that, like, I'm gonna have to freaking get.
You can say it anyway. Yeah. Okay, I will remember you.
I hope everybody has a good time.
Oh, thank you.
I'm just relieved that I ended on a good note.
Yeah.
It was a good year.
We started rough.
Yes.
Okay, let's go.
We're done. We're over it.
I still got one more YouTube button. It's not that bad. I'm gonna miss her though. Any last words? Any last words? Nothing? Okay. But I miss her. I miss her so much. And she's the best thing that has ever happened to me. And I'm
crying. So I didn't do a proper outro, so I guess this is the outro. I wanted to briefly like explain like my high school experience. So just so whoever cares, you know. Knows. I moved after middle school and I started high school in William Floyd. Freshman year, I went there for 2 months and I really hated it, so I begged my mom to be homeschooled. This is the ID for freshman year. So I finished school and then I went to Texas and for the summer, and I ended up loving it there that I stayed there. My dad lives out there. I went to school out there and this is the ID. I crossed my face out because I was not ready. And I spent 10th grade there, however, I left in the end of April and they ended May, but I had to go back to New York. I finished 10th grade in New York, which they ended in June. That's why I have the 10th grade ID, which they changed the picture because I was a re-entry, so I needed the new picture. I went 11th grade, I stayed in William Floyd until the whole pandemic hit. When the pandemic hit, like, I didn't even do anything because it was just like, well, we weren't really prepared, but yeah, I didn't. I really had no excuse, but I just, I guess I'm not really an online person. I have to be in person. When 12th grade started, I went in person. Although it was like, at first we only went for 2 days during the week, and then we went for 4 days, and then 5 days throughout the whole year. We slowly got to 5 days. That really helped for me because I can't do online. Like, it was not easy for me at all. And that's how I got behind, was the days that like we didn't have school, that was a virtual day. I couldn't do the work. I really could not do the work at all. I can't stand it. Like, it was so much pressure. It made me so stressed that once I was like behind, I just stayed behind. Like, nothing pushed me to finish what I had to do, really. I had no motivation at all. 12th 12th grade was like the first year where I stayed in school for the whole year. And even though like the days were like cut off a little bit, I still like went through. Like our school never had a lockdown or anything. In the beginning of this year, like 12th grade, I was like, I just couldn't deal with it anymore. Mostly for the fact that it was Corona, because like no one would talk to each other. We had no communication with each other at all. We were separated and with our masks, which of course like we need that because it's Corona. We had shields on the desk, which I guess it made it very depressing and very like stressful too. And then it wasn't until like I want to say end of March into April where I was like starting to like school. And then like end of April was like my best part of high school, I think. And I think it's because that's when they announced prom, that's when things were opening up a little more, and just people were like socializing again. Saturday the 26th, I graduate. It is June 18th right now. Rest in peace, X. Just want to point that out there. Yeah, I love my teacher. Prom was awesome. Even after prom. And now we're just waiting on graduation, which is another video, so stay tuned for that video. Yeah, shout out to all the people that was in this video. I know my English teacher is gonna see this, so shout out to her. She's really awesome. She was one of my favorites, and also my art teacher was one of my favorites too. She made me realize that I was actually decent in art. Also, please, please, please don't ask me what I'm doing after school. Please. Okay, there's many reasons why. I'm currently in the middle of like changing plans actually, but I honestly don't think it's anyone's business, so just please don't. It's the question stressing me out, and it's repetitive. It's repetitive. It's repetitive. Stop it. Stop it. It puts a lot of pressure on people. Let me enjoy the fact that I just graduated, so that I finished high school and I'm going to graduate at 26. And yeah, make sure what the future brings. Oh my gosh, my English teacher, she did a, I just wanted to say it real quick, and she's probably gonna see this, but she did a thing where you write a letter to your 30-year-old self, and I haven't closed the envelope because I want to add more, so I'm definitely gonna do that. And then I'm gonna read it to my 30-year-old self in the future. And I'm saying this now so that if I ever look back on my videos, I remember to do that. Can't you believe I'm 18? Isn't that crazy? I still don't feel 18, but at the same time, I'm like, yeah, I kind of do actually. Just have a blessed day. Stay safe, y'all. Yeah. Don't drink and drive, don't do drugs, and yeah, have a little hope. Hope is the only thing stronger than fear. If anyone can guess where that's from, oh my goodness. Okay, bye.